What did these out-of-bounds golfers do? Yep, they drove a golf cart right past the no trespassing signs into what? Private property.
Man, this is a ball.
I'm not sure, but I think he just called her a very inappropriate name.